Panasonic. Ideas for life.
I think our team has worked so very hard for this championship. We have been training about 3 to 4 times a week for this competition. And during the first round, we lost to TP once. We actually lost to TP once. The score was 3-0. It was very depressing for us. It dampened our morale a lot. But however, after that, we told ourselves we need to fight back. We need to win SIM in the semi-finals and come to finals to meet them again. And this time we did it and we won them.
We both played well in the finals. Yeah, that's why the score was like 3-2. And both teams really put in effort because both sides also want to win the title. So I think, yeah, it's commendable for both sides. Yeah.